heard that his grace was amazing, and I'd heard of his wonderful peace, and I'd heard how his love left the sinner out of their wretched misery. But I didn't know this Redeemer. I was so lost in hellbound. So one day I met him at Calvary.